Welcome back to YSTV. We are here at the York Minster waiting to see King Charles III. He's coming to York to unveil a statue of the late Queen Elizabeth II. So we're going to, hope to see some royals, see what we can see. And there's loads of great crowds here as well. Okay, we're here with some of the people who are waiting to see King Charles.
I'm Ben. I'm excited to see our new monarch, King Charles. We've been here since 7 a.m.
Wow!
Had some breakfast and then here we are.
Lots of coffee?
Yeah, lots of coffee, yeah. The bells are really annoying, I'm joking, they're lovely. Great atmosphere, everyone's very jolly.
Are you glad to be here?
Oh, absolutely.
Have you seen?
Despite the rain.
Yeah. Very well. Very, very well. But everyone's friendly. It's a good atmosphere. Yeah. Still smiling. So,
that's good. Are you having a good time?
Yeah, definitely. Even though we're all wet through. It's what you have to do, isn't it? Yeah, I'm so glad I came.
The Queen on your back.
Oh, wow. Can you see the bags?
Oh. The King's been inside for about an hour. I guess he's quite content out of the rain, so let's just see what happens.
Well, it's always marvellous to come to Yorkshire.
Right now, we've just seen the King. He's done his great visit. He's headed off. Okay, so we're with the Archbishop of York here. We've just wondered, how did today go?
Well, it's been a great day, a day of great celebration, a day of great thanksgiving. I think also shot through with a bit of sadness because we commissioned this statue some years ago to mark the Queen's Platinum Jubilee. Mm-hmm. And we even hoped that maybe the Queen herself might come and unveil it. Of course, that hasn't happened. Mm-hmm. And since she died, the project, I think, has had added meaning and added poignancy because it now represents the whole of her life, the longest reign in British history.
Yeah.
And, of course, I think King Charles knew that, and I'm pretty sure he wanted to be here to unveil this, as far as we know, the first statue of Her Majesty the Queen. And of course, as you know, because you're at the University of York, you're York people. Mm-hmm. This amazing building, I mean, it's a World Heritage Site. We receive thousands and thousands of visitors every year from all over the world. And now Her Majesty the Queen is the statue is part of the fabric of this building for centuries to come.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, it definitely, you could feel that sense of, a little bit of sense of grief during the speech and amongst the crowd. People definitely understood the significance of the moment.
Yeah.
And would you say it's important to have one of the King's first visits be to York and to the north of the country?
Well, I do. And as I say, I think it's because it was a statue of his mother.
Yeah.
I think
it's
that's
personal,
why. Yeah, that's why it was important for him to come. And that's why I think the worship that we had, I think, struck the right note of not being too upbeat, because grief and mourning never goes away. Mm. But obviously, we're still in the very early months.
Yes.
So I hope we got it right.
Yeah.
But I hope when we got outside, there was a bit more of a feeling of celebration. It did rain.
Yeah, there was the rain. It was a thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we could hear the choirs from outside, and it sounded gorgeous. So it was definitely a nice atmosphere to be a part of,
good.
For sure. One final question, and this is a YSTV specific question.
Yeah.
What is your favourite biscuit?
What is my favourite biscuit? Well, I'm very glad you asked me that, Caitlin, because I'm not a great biscuit lover, but there's a but coming, don't worry.
Okay.
I'm not a great biscuit lover, except if it's a Borders dark chocolate ginger biscuit. So that's the ginger biscuit with thick dark... Marks and Spencer's do one as well.
Okay.
And the company called Borders, if you're listening, I'm available for sponsorship, do one.
I mean...
And I could eat a lot of those. Mm-hmm. But basically, other biscuits, I just... Not really.
See,
I'm more of a cake person.
I've tried a lot of British biscuits, but I've never heard of this one.
Food is a subject I like talking about.
Sure.
This is the Archbishop of York on YSTV wishing you every blessing.